We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Welcome to The Connection, your video resource for everything that's going on at The Cause.
Christmas at The Cause Community Church is going to be huge this year. We have some fantastic Christmas Eve and Christmas Day services planned. Now, rumor has it that the Grinch is going to be making an appearance Christmas Eve and that he is planning on stealing The Cause's Christmas. He's already getting ready for that right now.
You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole.
Hey, church, this is Pastor John, not the Grinch. Hey, I'm very excited about Christmas at The Cause this year. On Christmas Eve, we have two services, one at 5 o'clock and one at 7 o'clock. We're going to have some really fun elements, as you've heard, with the Grinch being with us, but also some very powerful, memorable moments. Our annual candle lighting to close the service. It'll be a great time. We have some gifts for the kids, Christmas refreshments. So we want to invite you as part of your Christmas Eve plans to be with us Christmas Eve, Saturday at 5 or 7. And then on Sunday morning at 10 a.m., we have one combined service. It'll be only an hour long, which will be the shortest service we've ever had. Pastor Bob is preaching a special message. Our theme is Christmas Unwrapped. So as you make plans for Christmas this season with your family, don't forget to come celebrate with your church family here at The Cause. We celebrate the greatest event in all of history, the birth of Jesus Christ. And so make sure that you plan on being with us Christmas weekend.
Financial Peace University is going to revolutionize The Cause Community Church in 2012. Sign up today at the Connection Center.
Life can take many directions, and some paths can lead to dead ends.
We're going to adjust your direction all through Financial Peace University until you can align your behaviors with that, and then you will have a sense of confidence and a sense of future on where you're going with your money and with your life. You think about it. If you look 5 years down the road, where are you going to be? Where are you going to be?
Where are we going with our money? God has a plan. By following God's word, we can learn to handle money God's way.
Every time I help out somebody in the cause of Christ, and I do it with tangible dollars, or I do it with my time or my talents, it shifts how I think and how I see things. I move from being the selfish, all about me, to a little bit less about me every time I do that.
Sign up for Financial Peace University. Let's advance the kingdom.
For more information on any of these things, visit our website, www.thecause.cc, or you can visit the Connection Center out in the lobby. We hope you're enjoying this Christmas season.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good times.